Big story tonight, those two hit-and-run crashes at the same intersection just minutes apart. Both victims were on motorcycles.
Adrian Pedersen joins us live tonight from the crash scene at 18th and Lincoln.
Right across the street here at 18th and Lincoln is where a car sideswiped a person on a motorcycle, but the guy on the bike says it's what happened right over here that really scared him.
Ended up flying through the air and landing on the opposite side of the car.
In this surveillance video, you see a red car sideswipe 56-year-old Marine Corps vet Armando Orozco at 18th and Lincoln. Then just a few minutes later, as he's still on the ground.
There was another accident right maybe like 10 feet from my head.
The same thing, a car hit a motorcycle and didn't stop.
And I kept on thinking that the car was gonna run into me as I was laying there because I couldn't move away. I was just laying there and I heard the smash, I heard the screeching, and all I could think is like, I'm gonna get run over right here as I'm laying here.
People rushed to help Orozco. He's back home now with some broken ribs and road rash. The other motorcyclist also went to the hospital. And Orozco says there's really so much the police can do considering they didn't get the license plates of those drivers. So he's hoping people will share that scary surveillance video and hopefully they'll find the drivers. Live in Milwaukee, Adrian Pedersen, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Adrian.